DAO.
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 What is DAO? Hi guys, this is the blockchain marketing channel. Daria Volkova is here, and today a term like DAO comes to my attention. So, in this video, I will talk about the purpose of creating a DAO and give some excellent examples. But first, like this video and subscribe to the channel. The abbreviation DAO stands for Decentralized Autonomous Organization, and it's a digital organization run by a set of rules encoded on blockchain. These rules are enforced by smart contracts, which are self-executing contracts with the terms of agreement directly written into code. A DAO is decentralized, meaning it's not controlled by any single entity, but rather by a group of stakeholders who can make decisions about the organization's activities and development. These stakeholders usually are token holders who hold a specific cryptocurrency associated with this DAO. As blockchains and crypto continue to mature, launching DAOs is becoming a popular option for managing digital native collectives. DAOs offer the unique opportunity to grow and build communities and businesses in a decentralized way. Members of these decentralized autonomous organizations collaborate according to a shared set of rules encoded on blockchain. As a result, have begun disrupting everything from finance to charity and more. Modern DAOs answer a social request from the blockchain and crypto community to build a new interaction format between people and organizations. But they have their prototype from 2016. The DAO was a digital decentralized autonomous organization in a form of investor-directed ventures capital fund. After launching in April 2016 via token sale, it became one of the world's largest crowdfunding campaigns. The DAO aimed to provide a new decentralized business model for organizing both commercial and non-profit enterprises. It was built on the Ethereum blockchain and had no conventional management structure or board of directors. The code of the DAO was open source. In June 2016, hackers exploited a vulnerability in the DAO's code to enable them to siphon off one-third of the DAO's funds. The Ethereum community controversially decided to hard fork the Ethereum blockchain to restore approximately all funds to the original contract. By September 2016, the token of the DAO was delisted from cryptocurrency exchanges such as Poloniex or Kraken. Regardless, the DAO paved the way for many more successful DAOs. 2018 brought flagship projects such as Compound Finance, Uniswap, and Aave, which offered attractive ways to community members and demonstrate their commitment to decentralization through governance tokens and DAO governance. In 2022, DAOs became popular en masse, and even interest clubs remotely related to blockchain became to be called by this acronym. However, a DAO with the proper mission and interaction with the audience is a powerful force that can change the essence of the product and influence society. As the Web3 ecosystem grows, blockchain technology evolves, and innovators experiment with new models. We'll likely continue to see DAOs push the limits of what's possible. I'm sure that next couple of years will see the development and transformation of DAOs in some other interactions. Next time, I will share the types of DAOs and cases you can use the format of DAO in your marketing strategy. So, don't miss the following videos and see you soon.